Right now, the Coast Guard is searching for a person missing off the coast of Grand Isle. Now, this comes as crews were able to medevac two other men to safety. Now, this is video of that rescue you see right here on your screen. Now, we're told both men were taken to a hospital and were conscious and responsive. Officials say the